Operation Go to me was a wonderful spiritual experience. I think that it's good that we worked with the community, different people. We did the cookies for the shut-ins. We did the laundry. We did praying at the different places. It was just a good experience to know that we were doing something for the whole community, and I certainly enjoyed my part in it.
And the problem is this: we were bought with a kiss, but the cheek still turned, even when it wasn't it, and I don't know what to do with a love like that, and I don't know how to be a love like that when all the love in the world is right here among us, and hatred too. So we must choose what our hands will do. Where there is pain, let there be grace. Where there is suffering, bring serenity for those afraid. Help them be brave. Where there is misery, bring expectancy, and surely we can change. Surely we can change something.
Operation Go helped remind me that my family here at Bethel is always here to help me no matter what my need, big or small. My family is close by, but I also have a family here that takes care of me. Took one quick phone call, problem solved. Thank you.